What is up, Epic Minecraft Gamers, and welcome back to another episode of the Cubecraft Gameplay Series. In this video, I'm going to be playing Egg Wars and destroying kids, PC kids, with Overkill. And I know what you're thinking, that doesn't really make sense, destroying kids with Overkill? No, I mean like I'm literally destroying kids with Overkill. This is Overkill, a Xbox player with a controller plugged in, and he's pretty cracked at the game. he's an Xbox player, but he has a keyboard and mouse plugged in. He's still cracked. He's still really cracked at the game. Stop combo me. Oh, dude, jumper setting worked there. Goodbye. He is on a keyboard mouse, but he's on keyboard mouse, but he's just playing Xbox. Easy dub. You made some mistakes, green boy. You have made some mistakes. Oh, he doesn't have a sword. Combo. Okay. You can chill, Axe. Where's Overkill? Okay, that was too close. did you guys hear me go silent there? I did. Okay, I don't know why you didn't help me, but it's in the piss. It's in the pust, if you know what I mean. Where is the yellow boy? No yellow blocks that way. Where he at? I didn't see it, guess. I see you! Oh. Okay. GG. Can you blow my whistle, baby? Whistle, baby. There we go, bum 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 bum. Okay, you could have just gone with not noticing me. Stop comboing is illegal. Only I can do the combos. Too dangerous to be kept alive. I jump reset. No, it didn't work. Oh my god. So I met this guy when I was in the lobby, and like his skin just stood out to me. It's like an orange knight, like it's so, I'll show you in the next game, but like, it's cool. As you can see, I was trying the new jumps, it's not really new actually, it's a Hive technique. It's called jump resetting. I've never actually practiced it on Hive. I've only been practicing it for like an hour though, and that's what helped me get not dead. Nice, get not dead. Well, that was a bit too easy. Death for all. Never mind. That doesn't do anything for you. I have an egg. it's a puzzle. It's like R&D. Oh. You guys like my new prefix? It's prefix. It's called Combo King. And like, hey, that's not one of the things you get with Egg Wars rank. Well, you're right, it's not, because I have so many ranks now. Let's see. I have Skywars rank. I have Egg Wars rank, and now I have Battle Arena rank and Survival Games rank. So I have a lot of ranks now. So we might. Oh yeah, this is the skin. Look at that. Look how amazing that looks. It's not a custom skin because otherwise he's a hacker because he's on Xbox and he can't get custom skins. So that's a really clean skin pack, and I don't know where. We had the same plan. Bum 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 bum. So bendy, so bendy. There we go. Bum 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 bum. Bum 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 bum. Bum 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 bum. Whistle baby, there we go. Bum 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 bum. Bum 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 bum. You can't survive that jump, my man. Okay. He kamikaze basically by jumping up there. Get my egg! Okay. Oh no. A 5-block gap. However will I get past it? Another 5-block gap. However will I get past it? Nice throw! Go to Oh my god, he's a nerd. Oh. Found him. Too late to start building up now, little boy. Who broke our egg? And who wants to die? The answer to the question will be the same answer. It was a naked person? Oh my god. SMH. SMH. Really? And. Okay. Okay. There's two people who break bridges behind them. A 5-block gap will not save anybody. That will save somebody. Okay, well. You might ask a question. Did I fall off my speed bridge there? No, that was Minecraft being a. Can you not face through my block? Oh, perfect timing. Thank you for joining me here. Welcome. That's one. Oh, nice block glitch. Where are you going? You must not escape! GG. But we on a modern. We on a streak! We on a streak though! I still can't believe someone a naked non just ran over across and just destroyed her egg. Actually, no, I can't believe that. Don't expect too much from this community. Honestly, they're breaking bridges with 2 blocks and they're like, oh no! How that will stop them? 2-block gap?
No, it won't.
He can't hear me, by the way. I'm on a Discord DM chat with him right now. And I'm also doing my Spanish homework while I do this. Use the preterite of the word of the noun in parentheses. Okay, got it. Oh my god, this worksheet is so long. Oh wait, no, the key's out. Okay. That's not too hard. I have the key, because I did it late, and I just get easy answers now. Yeah. We love school, guys. I'm doing Spanish homework while playing Minecraft. I really have fallen down in society-wise. Am I gonna struggle with this team? That's a no. La, 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 la. He bought a stone sword, and then I bridged up, and then he jumped after me. I'll be back in a minute. I'll be back in a minute. Okay, next problem. Predators of Kamina. Oh, okay. Yokamine. Welcome to Scuffed Minecraft, where we do our Spanish homework because we have a test on Monday. I'm recording this on a Saturday, and I have a test on Monday. Who's egg dude? Oh, okay, our egg is gone. And I missed that because I was doing Spanish homework. What? Okay, well, time to keep doing Spanish homework. Ending. Okay, I need to do a...
Ignore me, I'm doing Spanish homework.
Well, there's no pink team, so I really hope he's gonna go to pink. Watch it. Yep. Wait till he notices. Wait till he realizes that there's no pink team. Right through your scope! These guys aren't even good, it's just that they have armor. And a sword. Lure you to overkill. Goodbye, welcome to my swamp. Welcome to my swamp. Baby, take control now. We don't have to go out. We don't have to go out. Welcome to my house, baby, take control now. Have my pickaxe. No, don't take the iron, I need it. I have nothing in my hotbar. Do not combo me. Go ahead and combo me. Yeah, we eat in sync around here. I'll just get your egg. Or not! Where are you going? Why are you running? That was a bit too easy. Flawless. No, I could have flawlessed him. Goodbye. That was a pretty nice, nasty combo on that one guy, though. Oh, wow, that was nasty. Welcome to my house, baby, take control now.